Okay, good day everyone. I will teach you how to make how to put an extra sheet of on the Excel, Excel or Microsoft Excel or on G Sheet, no, Google Sheet. So, same rin na sila, no. So click here. So instead of like this one, instead of sending me different files, so we can do this one in just one sheet or one Excel file. So no need na to create different Excel file or sheets, because we could do this because we could make this one as one. So for example, if you're using the G sheet, so you click this icon, the 9 buttons, then click sheets. Then create a blank one or a new file. Then this one, ito na. Then we could, for example, this one is exercise. Excel activities. For example, in control S na to siya, no? So, for example, lang siya, Excel activities. So, this will be the name of the whole activities. Ayaw niya mag-ship A. Stuff. Ayan, activities. So, for example, this will be this sheet one. Ito, this one. So, through to all din to sa different Excel. So, this one, we could name this one as Excel 1 or Exercises 1. So, this will be, for example, monthly July expenses. So July expenses. So again, next this one, click the add button or add icon. So this will be now your Excel 2. So ganito. Then you copy this one, for example, July, then can we August expenses. August monthly expenses. Ayan. Then another sheet, you name it Excel 3. Okay. So, ayan. That's how simple. You just click the this button to add sheet, so on and so forth. So, okay, so I hope next time you will not submit this kind of activity. So let's do it just one as one. Okay, so thank you for watching.